Hi, I'm Shane Coizen, here with Raise the Bar, UK's premier spoken word channel.
There's a lot of people here tonight. There's a lot of people that aren't there as well.
Oh, there.
I got the train here. Some people got off before Bristol. Well, all right, well, I guess you're not coming. Thanks for the support. There's a lot of people here who used to be children. And I've been thinking, if I ever have a little boy, what am I going to call him? This is about that. It's called Father and Son. If I have a son, his name will be Dad. After my dad. And his dad. And his dad, and his dad. At the hospital, I will introduce Dad to my mum. Mum. This is Dad. Your grandson. You don't have Dad. This is Mum. Your grandma. On Christmas Eve, I'll say to him, "Hey, Dad, you better get to bed soon. Father Christmas won't come." And he will be confused. Not as confused as me. As he grows up, other children will call him by his name, and my son will become the father figure of the playground. Dad! Pass me the ball, Dad! Dad, Dad! Dad! Dad!
Hey, Dad, my mum said you can come round to my house for tea tonight, Dad. At morning registration, his teacher will call him by his name in a voice of complete and utter tenderness. Dad. Thanks very much.